Here at Tyco, we're all about fire and security. We protect people and places. We have a passion for protecting what matters most. We're not making paper clips. We're making stuff that's really important.
We're in the life safety product business. That's what we do. Fire protection, fire suppression. I mean, yeah, our equipment has to work every time without fail.
One of the interesting sort of challenges about Tyco International as a company was because it was made up of lots of different autonomous business units, there wasn't always necessarily the feeling you were part of like a bigger company.
When I started with down in Australia in Sydney, we had an intranet site that was used just for our Australian and our New Zealand operations, purely for the fire and security business. We could only speak to one another in that platform, so there was really no collaboration, no two-way feedback, no dialogue.
It's going to be pretty interesting, you know, just aligning everyone and getting them all together on the same page, and that's part of the reason why we were using Yammer.
The feedback that we got from employees told us that they were sitting in silos and that, most importantly, they didn't want to be. When I started looking at the social networks, what I discovered is that a lot of them were very complex. What we wanted was something that employees could intuitively take a look at and grasp and start to use. When I looked at Yammer, I felt that it was sort of the right mix of enough features and benefits to do what we needed, but really easy to learn and pick up.
To have a platform where everyone can share information, it's invaluable. When I got on it, I felt empowered, I felt energized, I felt like this platform really works for me.
Yammer makes me excited because it's changing the way that we communicate in the workplace.
Did I like the migration to this particular platform? I think I'm like a lot of folks. I understand the value in it. Little bit of trepidation at first, but this doesn't seem uncomfortable. It's going to be a cultural change for folks to give up some of the power that they perceive their knowledge has, and understand that it's going to be power for the company.
Yammer makes me feel like I'm part of a truly global organization, all contributing to the same vision.
As a leader in the fire and security industry, we need to give our employees the ability to connect with each other and to innovate with each other. It also positions us as a thought leader in the industry. It just helps us to be a better company.